and there was the evidence from Stephen Birch, who spent £40,000 on a scanner, took scans of the Praia da Luz area and said that he found a void underneath there. Are you aware of all of that?
Yeah, I mean, the Met let us know about it in advance of it hitting the newspaper. I guess, you know, there was no credibility to it. I mean, who was this person at the end of the day? Mm. Yeah, so...